If you had to pick one date where U.S. foreign policy towards Latin America went wrong, the date would be 1954 and the place Guatemala. That was the beginning of this terrible, terrible attitude that the United States developed towards Latin America, and particularly towards Central America, where change became our enemy.
Guatemala fue tremendo. 200,000 muertos que hemos contabilizado, más de 50,000 desaparecidos. 83% de los desaparecidos y los ejecutados fueron mayas. O sea, el dolor es demasiado fuerte que nuestro pueblo nunca lo va a olvidar.